I'm not going to talk too much shit or waste people's time, because I know that people are going to probably fall asleep. So I'm going to just get right down to the point. First off, I don't give a fuck who wins that last Money in the Bank qualifier between the Mexican Luchador El Yalba and the 420 Weed Head. Because let's face it, when it comes down to that Money in the Bank match, I'm not going to go in there thinking about giving somebody a permanent injury or beating the living shit out of anybody and everybody that steps in my way. I am going to go into that match thinking about climbing that ladder, cradling my arms around that briefcase, and winning the match. Cause let's face it, the person who wins that friggin' Money in the Bank ladder match is guaranteed a Call of Honor World Heavyweight Championship opportunity against whoever wins that title. And I'm gonna make sure that I will do the Armada very, very proud. Now, about the other things. Gluteus Maximus, we all know that you, the Patriot, and them whack asteracy are the same person. We don't need to act like fucking sheep. We all know it's you because you have the same mannerisms in all three characters. But then again, what's the point? I guess these fucking video wires are just way too pathetic for our taste. Kevin Crisis, you must be the luckiest motherfucker in the world, because even though you may not get a chance to hear me annoy the shit out of you on commentary, even though my commentary is better than yours anyway, check CCL and Portsock. Check the CCL and Puro Wrestling Spirit for that. But yeah, for what Dead Rum did to me in front of not just 15,000 people, but my friends, family, and people that I respect, also the same thing you did to Steve Slasher. Yeah, I hope Steve Slasher has or will beat the living shit out of Dead Rum tonight. Because let's face it, he deserves it. A lot. Which now leads me to the subject of this. The asshole marks have been a thorn in the Armada's asses for far too long. And there's only one way that we're gonna end this. And that is by us ending the shit out the By us ending the shit out the asshole marks. Basically, us beating the living shit out of you in a six-man, no disqualification, tag team spectacular. So yeah, Thriller, Little Garth, Big Daddy Chokenhagen. I hope you're ready and prepared for what's about to happen to you, because spoiler alert, we're gonna win. And not only will we win, but we're gonna beat the living shit out of you so bad that you won't be packed into a hospital. Oh no. You will be basically set up for cremation. So yeah, let it be known. Before I put my name in the history books of such boring ass names of this god-awful company such as Justin Bateman and M. Wackuracy, i.e. winning that Money in the Bank ladder match, we got some unfinished business to take care of, which means we are going to have to completely bury the asshole brothers. Spoiler. So yeah, asshole brothers, get prepared. Because once this match is over, you and the rest of the car wrestling and pro wrestling machinima faithful, as well as these complete dipshits at the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey, which I hope they're happy about not having a basketball team, because, let's face it, last 5 years, they proved they didn't need one. But still, y'all will know that the Armada aren't the ones to be fucked with. And once this year is over, the haunting for 2013 will begin. And I lay money down on that shit. Cut my promo off.
Welcome, fans, to Honor and Victory 2. Oliver Spineberger here. We're live here in Newark, New Jersey, welcoming you all to another exciting edition of Call of Honor Wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, we have all know what happened within the last week. Hurricane Sandy has hit the Northeast very hard, and we're having this show in tribute to all those, and we're going to try to do our best to help us recover from this terrible, terrible hurricane. What a better way to get our minds off of that than have an awesome Sealed show. We're kicking off our opening matchup. Here comes the Alex Enterprise. Okay, it's time. This can't be no longer dropping like the NASDAQ. Move white girls like this. Alex Enterprise set to go one-on-one action tonight against the man with the beard, Carl James. And we also, what a epic match him and Bret Titus had in our last show. Fright Night, I mean, they went out in that golf short street fight. It was brutal, flaming tables, and Alex Enterprise came out of that match the winner. And afterwards, he beat Bret Titus repeatedly with a lead pipe. Really wanted to punish him, Bret Titus. Bret Titus wasn't able to make it here tonight due to being injured from the hands of Enterprise. Brett's actually still in Texas. He's in a Houston hospital. And our next show, when we return to San Antonio, Bret Titus has said he will appear, and he will be at our next event, Fight to the Finish. He claims that him and Enterprise have unfinished business. Oh man, that's going to be crazy. But nonetheless, here's a man with a beard. He's got a beard, and he has got a beard. Carl James. Carl James, the winner of our first ever Do or Die tournament. Most fans may know him from his current superstar in the YWF. He's trying to make a name for himself here in COH. Oh, and James coming in with those headbutts. Enterprise now with a waist lock. Surprised Enterprise is able to compete here tonight. Surprised he didn't suffer no serious injuries. Then again, he didn't get hit with a pipe after the match. But regardless, Enterprise an opening match here against Carl James. Big Russian leg sweep there. Ladies and gentlemen, we still have two stacked main event matches for you guys here tonight in Newark. Ooh, back suplex. First things first, the COH Championship will be on the line. M. Accuracy will defend against Gluteus Maximus. Our second man of fantasy, we have the steel cage matchup. Our owner, Travis, is going to make his COH in-ring debut up against the American Psycho, Justin Bateman. What a match that should be. Ooh, nice Northern Lights suplex there from James. And Enterprise now with the elbows. Oh, nice takedown there from Enterprise. James, ooh. Reverses, go kicks right in the back of the leg. Toe kick. James got the arm. Nope. Enterprise side headlock. Nope, James got the arm. Now he's got a side headlock of his own and knee right there to the face. James. Oh, nice toss there. Enterprise now. Nope. James comes in with the elbows. Side headlock there from Enterprise. Enterprise. Ooh, nice one knee gut buster there. Toe kicks him. Elbow to the back of the head. Kicks him again. Jams. Oh, man. Threw Enterprise in the corner. Try to get that flying forearm. But missed. Ooh. Jams now taking out Enterprise to the top here. Oh, Enterprise could be in big trouble here. Oh, what a superplex. Enterprise now going after Jams. Ooh. Right to the arm. Enterprise with a side headlock. Ooh, nice elbow there from Jams. Jams now coming to side headlock and a knee there to the face. Jams, you saw our last show. He received a title opportunity up against the All-American Patriot. Try to take away his U.S. title. Well, it really is the internet title. Obviously, Patriot calls it the U.S. title. He was unsuccessful. And Patriot has another big title defense tonight up against the winner of our the Battle Royal last show, Steve Lifeson. What a matchup that should be. Enterprise. Ooh, takes down Jams. Kicks the leg. Jams now. What's this? Suplex? Nope. Enterprise holds. Ooh, delivers a suplex of his own. Nice shot there. Right to the midsection. Irish whip there. Ooh, kick there. Uppercut. Belly to belly reversal. Enterprise now. Big neck breaker to Jams. Ooh, nice shot there into the midsection. Enterprise takes Jams down. Enterprise knock out of my way. No! Enterprise versus with it. Oh, should I say Jams versus whatever versus DDT? Excuse me. Wait, Enterprise gonna try it again. Oh, and he got the gut buster that time. Uh-oh, what's this? He's gonna follow it up with that big elbow. Enterprise got Jams. What's this? Big German suplex with a bridge. One. Ooh, only a one count. Toe kick. Side headlock there. Jams. Roundhouse kick to the side of the head. Jams now picks up Enterprise. Wait, no. Enterprise caught his foot. Oh, no. Oh, no. Big Enterprise promise. The Enterprise promise connects on a call. Jams. Jams looks like he's done. Well, no, he's back on his feet now. Kick to the leg there. Enterprise. Again with that neck breaker. Big elbow drop there. He's got the arm. Enterprise got him. Waist lock. Two elbows. Back suplex. James picks up Enterprise. Throws him in the corner. Oh! He shots to the head and James now reverses. Big chalk block there. Oh, slams Enterprise's arm into the mat. And now pounding away on the skull. Kick there. Nope. Jams behind. Ooh, and a drop kick there to the back. Jams attempts to go after that arm. And Jams with the beard lock! Jams has the beard lock locked in. Enterprise. Oh, man. Able to break out of it. when both men lock up. Side headlock there. Enterprise gets thrown into the corner. James going to the top here. Big tornado DDT. James again going back to that head. Oh, mini collision course there. James throws Enterprise to the corner. Kick. No! Enterprise caught him. That lariat. Oh! Got the head. Enterprise throws to the corner. Big stinger splash! James looks pissed off. And look at Enterprise going out of the ring. He saw the momentum James had. And Enterprise actually playing that very smart and rolls out of the ring. Now Enterprise is going to try to take all that momentum out of James. Two big elbows there. Side headlock. Oh! James now. He's got Enterprise up. What's this? Big steamroller. That's what finished off the Patriot a month ago in that huge six-man matchup. And maybe this could finish off Enterprise too. One. Oh man, Enterprise kicks out. Enterprise not pounding away. No, big elbow there right to the knee. Side headlock from Enterprise. Enterprise now with the waist lock. Big drops it right to the back. Big kick. Enterprise looks like they're going to go for another neck breaker. Oh, man. James shoves Enterprise. Oh, he missed that running elbow again. And James now going out of the ring. Trying to recover. And you see James is hurt. He's had his hand on his ribs. Wait a minute. James! Springboard drop kick! Very impressive. Big kick to the back. And another one. James trying to come back. Enterprise with a kick. Oh no! Big shining wizard. Or Enterprise likes to call us Instagram. He calls that lights out. And that's it. That's it. Lights out to Carl James. Now the Alex Enterprise picks up the victory in our opening matchup here at Honor and Victory 2. And just lays out Carl James with that lights out insecurity kick. My God. Enterprise picks up a huge victory on Fight Night. Picks up a victory here at Honor and Victory 2. Enterprise trying to work his way up the ladder here in COH and try to get a shot at that COH heavyweight title. Ladies and gentlemen, that was just our opening match, and we still got plenty more action here for you tonight. Coming up next, we have our Money in the Bank qualifying matchup. The Goonie will face against the Mexican Luchador of COH. He's going to face El Galvin. What a one-on-one matchup this is going to be. Let's get this bad boy going. Yes, we're live here in Newark, New Jersey, like I said earlier. We're supporting our fans here. We're trying to recover Hurricane Sandy. Here comes the Mexican Luchador. I've always liked El Galvin. Here comes his opponent. Here comes the Goonie. And the fans, the 420 Goonieverse is going crazy for the Goonie right now. Goonie, what a big opportunity he has here tonight. He's competing at that Battle Royale at our last show to try to get a shot at the Internet Championship. Well, it's the final two, but was unsuccessful in winning. And tonight he has another opportunity trying to try and make it to Ultimate Glory 2 by trying to compete in that six-man Money in the Bank ladder match. What's this? Code of honor between these two. Alright, Gooney and Elgin show respect for each other. May the best man win. And Gooney talked a little bit cocky about Elgin, claiming that this is going to be an easy victory for him. I don't know. We're going to have to see right here. Bell rings. Elgin takes Gooney down. Oh, and a big soccer kick to the back. Which one of these joint men will join Rockstone, Garnett, Court, Christian, Kendrick, and Marco Rose in that ladder match at Ultimate Glory 2? And one of these men can move on. And you know all four of those men are watching this matchup. And Gooney, what's this? Ooh, nice move there. Cover. Ooh, not even a one count. And the Gooneyverse is going crazy for the Gooney right now. Ooh, nice hip toss there. Gooney now taunting away to Elgin. I have a feeling Gooney may have underestimated Elgin a bit here. Big jawbreaker. Gooney throws Elgin to the corner. Wait, no. Elgin versus. Big drop kick to the back. Gooney now back on his feet. Throws Elgin to the corner. Takes him to the top. Gooney now pounding away, and Elgin. Ooh, Elgin comes in with a kick. What's this? Oh, got him. Ooh, very beautiful. Very beautiful move there from Elgin. Gooney now in the corner again. Big close lock. Nearly taking the man's head off. He's now going for the cover. Oh, not even a one count there. Arm drag. Two big elbows. Side headlock. Wait a minute. Elgin. Big hurricanrana. Looks like he's trying to get the Gooney on the rope so he can hit his cow finisher. Gooney dropped in the shoulder. Ooh. Big elbow there. Fouls it up with a DDT. Big dropkick to the back. Elgin kicks Gooney in the leg. Snapmare? Elgin comes in with a running dropkick to the face. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, we're gonna have a promo from Barney Green. Ooh, nice spinning heel kick there, knocking Gooney to the outside. Looks like both men are gonna be brawling on the outside now. Big headbutt there. Like I was saying, coming up next, we're gonna have a promo from Barney Green. And he's got a challenge he wants to make to both Johnny Thunder and Master Boo Boo. Uh-oh. Elgin, big hurricanrana. It'll be quite interesting. We're going to have to hear from Barney. But it'll be right after this match. And Gooney. Oh! Missed a crossbody. Throws him into the ring. Wait, what's Elgin doing? He's got those steel steps. I thought he wanted to use those for a second. Elgin back in the ring. Elgin throws Gooney to the corner. Hooks him up with a tree of woe. Ooh! Throws his entire body right into the Gooney. Oh, Elgin missed. And Gooney now comes in with an elbow. Elbow there. Goonie's got O'Dalvin in the corner. Wait, no. O'Dalvin now has Goonie. Goonie. Big elbow right to the back. Goonie. Book it. Looks like Goonie wants to finish off O'Dalvin here. Goonie wants to go to Ultimate Glory. Wait a minute. No, O'Dalvin versus. Got him in a camel clutch, rope break. Big kick there. Kicks him. Drives him that knee to the face. Goonie. Oh man. Gets hit hard there from O'Dalvin. O'Dalvin now. Coming in with a sunset flip powerbomb. He's got the cover. Two. Oh man, Goonie kicks out. That was close. That was almost three there. Ooh, Goonie trying to gain some offense for himself. Now driving in those elbows right into the shoulders. Goonie. Ooh, nice cross body splash there. Goonie now. Goonie now back on his feet. Kicks out O'Dalvin. Big clothesline. Oh! O'Dalvin reversed that second one. Goonie gonna try it again. Here we go. And another. No! O'Dalvin reverses again. Reverse Irish whip. Nice hip toss. Goonie now going to the top. What's this? Ooh! He didn't get all that double stop. But he's hoping he got enough of it. Maybe to put away O'Dalvin. No. O'Dalvin kicks out. Oh! Nice chop. Now slamming his head into the canvas. Running elbow missed. Reverse Irish whip. O'Dalvin kicks Goonie. Oh, Goonie. No! O'Dalvin comes in with the enziguri. Goonie held his foot a little too long there. What's this? Springboard Bulldog. Goonie takes down O'Dalvin. Now working on the leg. Goonie now going to the top. Drops the elbow and misses. O'Dalvin throws Goonie to the corner. Goonie comes in with the elbows. Follows it up with a bulldog. Elbow to the back of the head. Goonie. He's got O'Dalvin up. No! O'Dalvin tries a knee to the head. O'Dalvin! Oh no! Goonie is just too far to get into the ropes. O'Dalvin trying to finish him off with a frog splash! No! O'Dalvin misses. Big time. He's trying to recover himself. Oh no. O'Dalvin. Very big trouble here. Danger zone. Big Texas pile driver. O'Dalvin out back on his feet. O'Dalvin getting that adrenaline rush. He's getting that momentum. Goonie could be in very big trouble here. He's got him. Oh! He got him. Dr. Clothesline, big springboard crossbody. O'Dalvin on fire. Bulldog. Goonie in very big trouble here. O'Dalvin spring. No! O'Dalvin missed that splash. Reverses Goonie. Goonie comes in with a DDT. Goonie. Big book at to O'Dalvin. At the top. What's this? 420 splash! Big 420 splash to O'Dalvin. Shows it down. He got him. And the Goonie is going to Ultimate Glory 2. Heading in that big Money in the Bank matchup. And Goonie's the fifth man. We have, so far, we have confirmed 5 guys inside the Money in the Bank ladder match. We have only one more qualifying matchup to go. We're going to see who's going to take that final spot at Fight to the Finish. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, we got a promo from Barney Green. Stay tuned. We'll be back with more COH action.
COH, Call of Honor. Look who it is. It's the man, the myth, the legend, the all-night tranny thriller, Barney Green here, to cut this promo for you all, because I'm fed up with it. First, Johnny Thunder attacks me, and then, during my match with Peter Gilmore, his hapdog, Boo Boo, Master Boo Boo, gets involved in this match, in a match that had nothing to do with him. And it cost me the match to Peter Gilmore. I lost because he just tried to throw that damn chair in. Well, enough's enough, Johnny Thunder. It's time for you to put up or shut up about me. You constantly run me down. You think you're better than me. And you just like, I want to tell you something, though. You aren't. And I can assure you that. Because look at my record. One loss because of cheap interference, pretty much. Gilmore this and Gilmore the Armada and whatnot, it's old news to me. It's like, phew. I'll tell you right now, Thunder, you and I, how about it, you and I in a match at the next COH show? Will you accept, or are you just going to, it don't even have to be you, it can be your lapdog, Master Boo Boo, for all I care. But let's make it interesting. Should I be Master Boo Boo in that match? I want you next in the ring. One on one. Because the all-night training thriller will go the distance against any opponent you put me against. Because I am that damn good. Later, COH.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and the challenge has been made. Will Johnny Thunder and Boo Boo accept Barney Green's challenge? Hopefully we'll find out our next event, Fight to the Finish. Here are the Asshole Brothers. That Big Daddy Copenhagen, one in the ring, the white hat, Thriller Killing Thriller, red hat, Big Garth in the arm chat. The Armada Asshole Saga continues here tonight in a huge six-man elimination match. This time it's no DQ, we're playing by Gilmore's rules. Will the Asshole Brothers handle his rules? I don't know. Here comes their opponents. Here comes Peter Gilmore and the rest of the Armada. Country Boy on the right, Top Notch, Garnet, Court on the left. Garnet Court be competing at Money in the Bank ladder match at Ultimate Glory 2. We can order to go to, we got the big Hell in a Cell match between Peter Gilmore and Big Daddy Copenhagen. That'll be their blow-off match. Here we go, the leaders start off the matchup, Copenhagen and Gilmore. Ooh, nice toss there from Gilmore, taking Copenhagen down. Copenhagen with a waist lock. Electric chair. Irish whips Copenhagen. Nice hip toss there. And Gilmore already taunting away to the fans. Notice there's a huge 60-minute time limit on the clock. These men have literally an hour. Try to eliminate their opponents, I should say. of the other team. Gilmore makes a tag to Garnett. Garnett, not a legal man. Garnett now has the arm. Oh, he's really trying to go. Oh, and he takes down the ref. Wait a minute. Oh my goodness. Garnett Court just took out the ref in a big clothesline. Garnett Court lost it. It's like he snapped. Oh, nice kick there from Copenhagen. Copenhagen now tags in Thriller. Double elbow. Big DDT there. Thriller now has got... Ooh, right to the arm of Garnett Court. What's this? Oh, big electric chair. Garnett Court. Oh! Big crossbody taking out Copenhagen. Elbow right to the head there. Waistlock. Elbow right to the back. Reverse Irish whip. Big hip toss. Missed that running elbow. Ooh. Court got some of his elbow. Elbow to the back. Side headlock. Thriller taking Garnett down. He's got the arm. Submission hold applied. Wow. Garnett in big trouble. Wait, no. Garnett able to get out of it, though. It's okay. Garnett. Ooh. Right to the leg. Ooh. Repeated kicks there. Hip toss. Oh! Garnett takes out Big Garth. And Garnett Court defeated Big Garth a month ago back at Legacy in the Maybe 2 to earn his spot in the Money in the Bank matchup. Big release German suplex. And he takes out Copenhagen. Tried to go after Big Garth there. Missed. Knife edge. Clothesline. And pounding away in the Asshole Brothers. Garnett Court going all out here. Big elbow. Irish whips him to the corner. Garnett tags in Gilmore now. Double team here. Drop toe hold. Big elbow to the back. Follows it up with a neck break. Gilmore makes a tag to Country Boy. Well, these two have had history. These two fought back at Ragnarok. Ooh! Country Boy taking out Big Garth. And Thriller defeated Country Boy. Kick there. Thriller. Missile drop kick. Follows it up with a bulldog. Got the arm. Ooh, trips him. Doesn't really trip anymore, you know. Takes him down, I should say. Excuse me, you knew. Big elbow to the back of the head. Waistlock here from Thriller. Throws Country Boy to the corner. Wow, look at all the Asshole Brothers in one corner. Thriller tags Copenhagen. Oh, big crossbody there. Dropkick there from Country Boy. Take it down, Copenhagen. Reverse Irish whip there. Big kick there from Country Boy. And the Country Boy, what's this? Oh, what a T-bone suplex! Copenhagen now got the arm. Country Boy waistlock. Kick there to the leg. Oh, what a... My God! Throwing Country Boy right on his head, and again! Two times! It's almost like a Tazplex. Big headbutt to the back of the head. Toe kick there. Ooh, running drop kick there. And another one. Rope break. Oh, big shoulder. Side headlock. Koehagen loves using his head. Ooh, big drop kick there. Reverse Irish whip there. No, big Garth not legal, man. First time in this matchup. Ooh, big double elbow. Country boy, nice shot there to big Garth. Missed that shoulder block. Big Garth throws country boy to the corner. Ooh, nice kick there. Ooh, arm drag reversal. Kick. Running drop kick to the side of the head. Reverse Irish whip. Ooh. Country boy now got Big Garth on the ropes. Oh man, just choking him. Country boy makes a tag to top notch. He's got him. Backbreaker. Oh man. I believe that is called the Space City Rush. I think I finally got that right. Going for the cover. Referee distracted. Big DDT. Garnett Core now on the outside. Wait a minute, it's all legal. He's got the sledgehammer. He's got the first weapon we've seen in this match. Big boot there to Peter Gilmore. Oh, he missed that sledgehammer. Garnett Core looking to try to kill. Oh no! Uses a sledgehammer right on Thriller. Thriller not taking the sledgehammer away. Just drops it down. Garnett. Big release German suplex. Garnett throws Thriller to the corner. Takes him to the top. Ooh. Nice shot there. What's this? Superplex. Garnett going for the cover. One. Ooh, only got a one count there. Garnett. Oh. Look at Big Garth just pounding away on Garnett Court. Garnett Court takes Big Garth down. Oh, nice takedown there from Copenhagen. Garnett Court can now be is now in trouble here. What's this? Nope, reversal. Rosario Schwip and a big tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Garnett Court makes a tag to Peter Gilmore. Big neckbreaker right on the winning part of that sledgehammer. Gilmore going to the top. Big splash, nobody home. Gilmore was going to try to pick up that weapon. Tags in Thriller. Ooh, double elbow there. Toe kick. Reversal. Thriller makes a tag. Oh no! Once Garnett, oh man. Big sledgehammer right to the midsection. And Gilmore not using the sledgehammer anymore. Trying to freaking choke Big Garth with that hammer. Gilman out of ring. Oh, big boot there from Big Garth. And Gilmore's got a chair. It's all legal. Nice shot there from Garnett. Big Garth taking out a country boy. Oh, and there goes a chair right back outside. Gilmore now in the ring. Oh my goodness! Gilmore now got the chair. Yeah, Big Garth getting right back up, though. Oh, man. Got that abdominal stretch applied. Wait, no, man. Gilmore able to reverse. Big elbow. Gilmore went to the top. Big splash. No, again, nobody home. Biff Garth able to make it to his corner and makes a tag. Uh-oh. What's this? Gilmore! Brain Buster! Going for the cover. That's way too close. There's no way he's going to get a three. Yeah, yep. And that right there just showed you why. Didn't think that was too smart of Gilmore there. Country Boy. Back suplex, Copenhagen. Oh, collision course. Another collision course. Gilmore throws in Big Garth. Elbow to the side of the head. Country Boy taking Gilmore to the top. What's this? Oh, God. Ooh, super last call. Now Copenhagen pounding on the skull. Shoves Gilmore. Gilmore now. Waist lock. Copenhagen shoves Gilmore to the corner. Gilmore reverses. Gilmore now. Tornado DDT. Going for the cover. One. Only get on one count. Oh, man. Try to hit Gilmore. Oh, and he hits Thriller, though. And stomps right on the chair, right on the leg of Thriller. Trying to paralyze his opponent. Gilmore said he likes putting people in hospitals. Looks like that's what he's trying to do there with Thriller. Garner Cornell, the legal man in this match. Thriller throws him to the corner. Makes a tag to Copenhagen. Thriller, drop to hold. Over on the chair. Ooh, and a big elbow. That's gotta hurt. What's this? Back suplex. Pinfall. One. Oh, only a one count. Nice takedown there from Copenhagen. Copenhagen now. Nice hits. Coming up to the corner. Oh! Big clothesline. Copenhagen now. In that ring apron. Not sure what plan I'm going for. Garner caught Big Larry! Oh, and he got caught there from Thriller. Trying to try to take out Thriller. We was distracting Copenhagen now back. Toe kick there. Garnett. Big tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Ouch. Irish whips Copenhagen. Ooh. Coming in. Ooh, nice kick there. So far, almost like 15 minutes into the match. We have no eliminations yet. Big shoulder block. Down goes Copenhagen. Oh, no! Big Garth got in the way there! Very smart from Big Garth protecting his asshole brother. 15 minutes in. Still no elimination. Wait a minute. Roll up. Maybe I spoke too soon. Cover one, two. Garth at the triple three. That's it! That is it! Garnett caught the first man eliminated in this match! Big shocker! The Armada's in big trouble! Country Boy, not a legal man, repeatedly dropping in that sledgehammer to Copenhagen. Copenhagen now got the hammer and puts it down. Can't believe top notch Garnett Court's eliminated. Big double there from Country Boy. He's got the sledgehammer now. Oh, drives it over in the midsection. A big submission hold here from Country Boy. He's going for the cover. One, two, three. No, oh, that's it! I can't believe it. Big crossbody there from Country Boy. Kobe has been eliminated. He's going to try to go for a double whammy here for Thriller. No, Big Garth breaks it up. Big Garth and Thriller ran into each other. I couldn't believe that. They ran into each other. And then they couldn't stop the pinfall in time. It is now 2-on-2. It's almost like a regular tag team match. Country Boy coming from behind with a sledgehammer. Big jump breaker to Gilmore. And Country Boy now coming out to Thriller with a sledgehammer. What a shocker. Wow, Garnett Court and Big Daddy Copenhagen gone from this match. Big Russian leg sweep. Damn, right on the sledgehammer. Look at it, and he's standing his head into the sledgehammer! That is really sick. Big clothesline. And Thriller comes in with that big crossbody. Now slamming Country Boy's head into that. To that mat on the ground. And he's got the steel steps. And Gilmore now coming in from behind. Oh, throws it right to that ring post. Back suplex. Steel chair right to the back. Listen, that chair is broken. Country Boy now got that, them steel steps. He's gonna plan on using, oh no! Miscalculation! He uses it on Gilmore instead! Oh, and he got Thriller though. Oh, and he hits Big Garth with it too. Man, that was a big miscalculation there from Country Boy. Oh, and he missed that. I guess he's trying to go for a lariat. Missed big time. Oh! Big move there from Big Garth! I didn't even see him coming in there! Bulldog there from Thriller! Big bulldog there from Country Boy on a Big Garth! What a matchup! Country Boy. Oh no! And another miscalculation! Took out Gilmore again. All these miscalculations, the Armada's in very big trouble. Big headbutt. Thriller now. Oh, those Country Boy in that ring post. Oh, and again. What's Thriller doing? Oh, he's going after Gilmore! Gilmore now fighting back. Country Boy, is he going to go for that lariat again? And he does! And he misses. The third time he's missed that freaking clothesline. Country Boy throws Thriller into that barricade. Throws in that ring post. Oh, and again! Now, finally, both men are back in the ring. Going for the cover. Thriller could be done, too! No! Thriller kicks out! Gilmore coming in from behind now. Back suplex. What's this? Oh! Another T-bone. as Country Boy calling for here and now on Thriller. He's got that sledgehammer in his hand. Wait, no! He wanted to use it. Oh, Bulldog right on the chair! Big clothesline! Big Garth, damn. Big Garth landed hard. Country Boy going for the cover. Rope break. Country Boy. And he uses the chair on Thriller. Country Boy again going for the submission hold. He's trying to wear off Thriller. Going for the cover. One, two, he got him. Thriller is eliminated from the match. We're down to the final man, Big Garth. And Gilmore just working on Garth. Both men are working on him. Big Garth came out of there from Big Garth. Big Garth is really not a big experienced athlete here at COH. Ooh, running drop kicks to the side of the head. He's going to give this match everything he's got. Big Garth. Oh, what a move there. Very unique. I've never seen that move done before. And Big Garth slams Country Boy's arm into the canvas. Versus Irish Whip. Oh. Country Boy taking Big Garth to the top. Now pounding away. Oh. Elbow there from Big Garth. Big blockbuster. Versus Irish Whip. Big shoulder block. Big drop kick. Toe kick. Oh! Big Garth falls to the outside. Oh! Country Boy misses that big crossbody. And Big Garth now choking Country Boy. And Gilmore throws Big Garth into the ring. Toe kick. Nope, reverse Irish Whip. Big Garth taking Country Boy to the top. What's this? Big Super Hard Karana. Kick there. Ring drop kick to the side of the head. Big Garth. Oh, that same move again. I gotta find out the name of that move, what he calls it. I think Country Boy could be done here. The Osipo still may have some air left in him. Go for the cover. One, two, three. Country Boy eliminated. We're now down to the final two. Big boot there. This is between Big Garth and Peter Gilmore. Big splash there from Big Garth. Big Garth now throws Gilmore back into the ring. And what the hell is going on here with this camera? Why is the camera showing Country Boy leaving? Yeah, he got eliminated. Let's get back to the action. Big Garth, I got that sledgehammer. Wait, no. Gilmore takes it away from him. Gilmore drives a sledgehammer into the midsection. Unbelievable. Peter Gilmore could be called for the end here on Big Garth. Peter Gilmore, he's got Big Garth up. He's got him. TKO! Go for the cover. Hook at the leg. Shoulders are down. That's three. And Neo Amato wins this big six-man matchup here. The Armada is heading to Ultimate Glory with a lot of offense. The Assobos are in big trouble here. Peter Gilmore picks up the victory for his team. And that is why that man right there is the leader of the Armada. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a promo from our current internet champion, the Patriot. Let's take you to that promo. We'll be back with more COH action.
Mr. Copeland, next time you have a conversation with me, don't have a magnet on your head, okay? Because people are getting this misinterpretation that I took the United States Championship and whacked you in the back of the head. That didn't happen, ladies and gentlemen. You see, what happened was, we were talking, I said, you know what? Unlike your partner there, even though you're un-American, you may have a chance. You are very skilled. You have a lot of skill. But as soon as he turned around, all of a sudden my title was going, and I'm like, whoa, Copeland, what are you doing? You don't put magnets in the back of your head. Otherwise, titles like my prestigious United States Championship, I'm gonna whack you in the head! Simple! Copeland! I don't know how you do things over there in England! The UK! I don't know how you do things over there. I didn't know you stick magnets in the back of your head. But here in America? I'm sorry! We kinda use magnets to do scientific discoveries, you know? A negative plus a negative equals a positive! It's that simple. We don't just launch them in the back of our heads. Copeland, it's okay. It's okay. We all make mistakes. And I know you want to be an American. I know it. I know you don't want to be with that pitiful, disgusting Zane LaFontaine. Yet, in fact, you're not even with him. He's gone. He's nowhere to be found. He was found in the VG Islands, along with Tupac and Biggie. They're having a battle rap right now. While right across from them, Eddie Guerrero and Owen Hart are having a wrestling match. Simple. There's that conspiracy that they're dead, but no, they're not. Don't worry. And not only that, you have a shot for the United States Championship. Here's the problem, though. You're not American. I refuse to face you until you get a green card. And then you become an officialized American. Once you get that, I'll gladly go in the ring with you. But until then, I need that little green piece of paper that says, I am Copeland and I'm American. Plain and simple. And then when that happens, you can get a shot at this. Otherwise, you're going to have to get back in the line. I don't care if you won in your match. I mean, come on. Who'd you beat? Some no-name jabronis? Let's see here. You beat Dan the Man, who couldn't even beat the world champion. I mean, granted, in accuracy, he's kind of a little loopy over there. But he couldn't win. I mean, come on. Bret Titus, he's done. Okay. Anyways. I mean, who else was there for you to beat? Nobody! You had no real Americans! So, with that in mind, if you get your green card, if you become legalized, I will gladly face you and defend this. Just make sure, when you are on the phone with your little buddy Zane LaFontaine, I know, Mr. Grotesque Tane, he's a little bit on the down of the dumps, his pride is hurt. You know, he's upset.
Why? I didn't think clearly.
Screw you, pitiful human being. But you have potential. Don't worry, Copeland. You have potential. You're not like that illegal immigrant. Zane. Freaking Death Tane. Yeah. Oh my god, his breath. Ugh. Disgusting. So disgusting that it's intimidating death. So anyways, once you get that green card, you can face me. And then you can get out of that motor vehicles from your green card, and you can say it with me. You can chant, yes, 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 yeah. No, not see, 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 like you illegal immigrants like to say. You will say yes, 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 and then you're going to lose, and I'm going to retain the United States Championship. But you at least had a shot at the All-American. Wait for it. Is it time yet? Just give it a second. It's time. American! American! The Patriot! So, say it with me, ladies and gentlemen. Say it with me! Say it with me! Yes! 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 You're a wimp, Zane LaFontaine. Just thought I'd add that in there.
Welcome back. Live in New Jersey. Now time for our COH Internet title match. Here comes the new number one contender for the Internet Championship, Steve Lifeson. Steve Lifeson won a six-man over top battle royal at her last show Fight Night to earn his title match. And plus, tonight he has a chance to get some redemption. What Patriot did to Zane LaFontaine back at Summerfest. We haven't seen Zane since. Zane and Lyson, both best friends, forming the tag team NATO, the North Atlantic Tag Team Operators. The tag team has been on hiatus as of late, both men trying to establish themselves as serious competitors. Here comes your current COH Internet Champion, the All-American, American, American, the Patriot. We all saw the Patriot's rumble just a few minutes ago. Man feels he shouldn't have defended the title up against Steve Lyson because he's British? And why does he keep calling that the U.S. title? It's a intimate title. The U.S. title is a worldwide title. Anyone from around the world. Major refuses to call that. I'm not gonna lie, his U.S. title is pretty much done. On the clock, Steve Lifeson going right after the Patriot, comes with that DDT. Steve Lifeson wasting no time. Bulldog to the All-American, let Patriot roll it out of the ring. Steve Lifeson comes in with a crossbody. Steve Lifeson not letting Patriot leave his sight. Thumbs right in front of me at the announce table. Here we go. Boom, the face hits the table. Patriot coming in with the elbows. Patriot. Oh, release German suplex. Patriot. Russian leg sweep on the chair. These two men are ready going all up. Lyson gives Patriot a forward Russian leg sweep. Most fans may know that move as the stroke. Big headbutt there from Lyson. Kick to the back. Steve Lyson running back into the ring. Guess he's trying to break that count. Lyson, oh, he missed. Guess he's trying to page to restart the count. We do 20 counts here at COA. Big headbutt there from Patriot. Patriot now in a choke. Choking away on Steve Lyson. Ooh. Throws in a barricade again. Now comes in with the shots. Patriot throws Lyson. Oh, clothesline there. Lyson stops Patriot. Oh, clothesline. Look at Lyson. Coming in to repeat a clothesline to the Patriot. And down goes the Internet Champion. Or the U.S. Internet Champion. I'm going to keep calling it the U.S. Freaking Patriot. Both men are now back in the ring. Patriot. Big American leg sweep there. Lyson kicks the leg. Lyson. Forward Russian leg sweep. And Patriot again rolling out of the ring. Lyson cross body. Nobody hold. Patriot taking advantage of Lyson's missed opportunity there with that crossbody. Patriot. Oh, throws Lyson to the steel steps. Again, going for the choke. Patriot now. He's got Lyson up. Look at the strength of this guy. Ooh. Almost hit those steel steps. Lyson coming in with the elbows. Nope. Patriot reverses. Patriot throws Lyson back in the ring. Ooh, he's now choking him. Patriot's trying to choke all the air out of Lyson. Oh, nice shot there. And down goes the Patriot. Lyson! Oh, cross body right on the Internet Champion. Lyson now throws Patriot to the steel steps. Man, these men have been blowing more outside ring than inside. Oh, God. Oh, sweep. Oh, man, that's got to hurt. Sweeped him right on the steel steps in face. Damn. Oh, throws right in the ring post. Patriot, backdrop driver. Or the Saito suplex. Patriot throws it back in the ring and going for the choke again. Patriot's trying to work on that neck of Lyson. Back kick there. Drop kick to the Patriot. Patriot now kicks the leg of Lyson. What's this? Another Saito suplex. Patriot now going for the choke on Lyson. Now going for the cover. Ooh, not even a one count. Lyson. TDT to the All-American. American. Lyson. Springboard. Drop kick. Go for the cover now. One, two, only a two count. Patriot now. Nice gut wrench suplex. Gage, what's this? Thunderbomb! Gage now going after that ankle! He's got the ankle locked in on Leibson! Leibson in big trouble! Leibson, come on, he's right there next to the... Come on, Leibson, get those ropes! There you go! See Lightsaber reach the ropes. Thus breaking the submission. Knife edge. Big gut buster there from Leibson. Springboard, crossbody right on the Patriot. And another one, this time from the ropes. Steve Leibson now. Drops the knee right on Patriot's face. Leibson calling up Patriot. He's trying to hit the walls of Copeland. Walls of Copeland has been locked in. Oh, but Patriot's right there next to the ropes. He's likely Leibson didn't have him set in the ring. You were really good. Big gut buster there. Patriot now throws Leibson to the corner. Big close. Now working on the arm. Drops the elbows. Lightsaber get up. Back kick. Lightsaber taking Patriot to the top here. Patriot in big trouble. Lightsaber going for that big superplex. Not gonna put Patriot away. One. Oh, only a one count. Lightsaber now. Nope, Patriot's got Lightsaber in that side headlock. Him down. Patriot again going for it, back to the neck. Psychology. Patriot now just stomping on his head. Back kick, drop kick, down goes the internet champion. Steve Leibson. Got Patriot and a front suplex. Drops a knee round back of his head. Raising it up though. Night pass. Patriot. Gut wreck suplex. Patriot's going to the top. Patriot. Diving spear. Down goes Leibson. Patriot didn't get all of it, but he got enough. I think Patriot got the worst of that, obviously. Patriot's really not much of a high flyer. He likes to keep his feet on the ground. But this man will do whatever it takes to keep his internet title. Or his US title, as he likes to call it. Reverse Irish whip. Running dropkick. And a running knee there. Leibson, that camel clutch. Patriot going back out of the ring. Oh! And he trips Leibson. Patriot again going back to the neck. Patriot throws Leibson back in the ring and goes right back at that neck. So with a back kick. Take Patriot to the top. Pounding away on the All-American. American. And down he goes. Leibson now. Got Patriot. Big Alabama slammer. And again, he's not from Alabama. Well, no, Patriot. Reverse Leibson. Patriot not calling up Steve Leibson. Oh no. Steve Leibson! And he hits the S-bomb! This could be it. Patriot could retain his title here. No! Steve Leibson kicks out! How the hell did Steve Lyson kick out of that? I don't know. Big gut buster. Lyson going to the top. Drops the knees. Cover. We have a new internet champion here. Two. No. Big drop kick there. Clothesline. Patriot getting back up. Steve Lyson bounce on the ropes. Oh no, he didn't get all that clothesline there. Uh-oh. He's gonna get the walls of Copeland locked in again. And this time he's got him center in the middle of the ring. Patriot in very big trouble. Patriot trying to crawl to the ropes. Walls of Copeland locked in. Patriot. Crawling. Oh man, he reached the ropes. How the hell did he do it? Big elbow. Belly to belly. Goes back to the neck. Desperately trying to wear out Steve Lyson. Waist lock. Page throws Lyson to the corner. Big clothesline. Page throws Lyson to the corner. Uh-oh, he's going, what's this? The big American splash! Patriot going back to that ankle again for the second time. Ankle lock. Lifeson in big trouble. Lifeson in very big trouble. Come on, Lifeson. Reach the ropes. Lifeson. Oh, no. He taps. And the Patriot successfully retains his title. Unbelievable. Well, Patriot with another deserved victory. His second successful title defense. What a match that was. Steve Lyson almost had the Patriot put away for him. Patriot. Very bad. Balls from Copeland. Slap that ankle block back there. Lyson tapped out. That is terrible. Now! The match is over! Patriot going back to the ankle! Again on Lyson! Trying to snap his ankle, damn it! We need help! Wait a minute! I know who this is! That's the Flying Dolphin! Zay LaFontaine back in CLH! Jason Patriot out of the ring! The Flying Dolphin is back in Call of Honor!